All right, we got the Imperial Legion Sword of Damocles, I believe it's called, versus Goblins on Beach Assault. Beach Assault is a fairly popular map because it's pretty easy to defend, and there's a whole beach that cavalry can come in and kind of mess around with the enemy AI. You'll probably see that here. Oh wait, no, you won't see that here because the Imperial Legion doesn't have cavalry. So never mind. I don't know what I'm talking about. Here we go. Spawning in wave 4. I'm a little late to this wave or to this match, but it's all good. First three waves of goblins are very easy, as are the next probably at least 10 waves. So the Imperial Legion is I think a fairly cool faction. If you want like a Greek feel to your faction or like a Rome, whatever, this is probably the best of the choices available in Full Invasion 2. Spartans, I think, kind of suck. Rome kind of sucks. But these guys, they're pretty cool. I mean, heck, we have a. Oh, I didn't get it, but this troop has an axe available to it, which is very cool. The spear isn't the best, but, you know, it's whatever. Look at it, just totally dominating these goblins. Some of their helmets get a little crazy. You see this guy in front of me with the three plumes? What the fuck? Like, what? Three is too much. Come on, guys. Let's tone it down a bit. Let's not go crazy. One is enough. All right, more goblins. Help out my buddy here. Not too afraid of these goblins yet. They don't hurt if they do hit you. Those guys do. These polearm goblins, they kind of hurt. But I think that's the only ones that really do. Just make sure to go into every encounter with your shield up, if you have one, and you'll be fine. All right, I don't really want to go all the way over there because they're going to be spawning, you know, right there. And this is a boss. What is this wave 6? I don't think it's anything special. Maybe just goblins with pole arms? Is that what wave 6 is? I don't remember. We'll find out together. So yeah, Beach Assault. There's a ramp all the way over there where you see one guy at, and this ramp. They both lead up to the spawning area and this wall with the three towers on it. Mostly everyone gathers on this ramp or over here to make the AI go over here so we don't have to defend the other ramp. That way it makes it easier on the defenders that we only have to defend one instead of two areas. Oh, these are javelin throwers, aren't they? Yeah, okay. So these goblins do run out of javelins. It's not that big of an issue. Just let them throw, crouch down, shield up, you'll be fine. That guy down there is pretty crazy. Yep, that's what he gets. He just ran right into a huge group of them. Now you can engage goblins, but you know, don't run into the center of them. Try to keep on the outskirts, kite them backwards as you kill them. You know, you gotta play smart. I'm only going in because I saw all these other guys going in, so I was like, ah, whatever. Let's do it. If I die, I'll be spawning next round anyway. I don't think I'm gonna die though. There we go. I think the next boss wave would be goats. Those are also not a problem. Help this guy out. If you see someone overwhelmed with enemies, help him out. Do what you can. Don't let him die. Because you're gonna need their help, and they're gonna need yours. It's a team game. Be a team player.
Ooh.
And don't get hit in the face with a pole arm. Oh. What the hell is going on over here? Ah! Die. Headshot. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Alright, so I'm just gonna block all this and let my friends kill them. I'm in no rush, my shield is okay. And if I try to, you know, take a hit here and there, you know, try to swing, with all those goblins, it'd be hard not to get hit back. Just because they were all attacking at different times, so it's best to just hold up your shield, let them hit you, and have your allies take them out. I'm going to use this time to heal. Yeah. I think they should be fine. And I got to repair my shield too. So let's do that. Okay. There we go. And then be back in the fight. In time for the goat wave. Yeah, I'm gonna say no to that. Because we're still alive, we're still playing this out. I don't understand the polls when we're doing okay. I'm assuming it's from players who just don't like the current matchup and they don't want to play it. It's pretty annoying though. And I actually heard from the developer last night that he's going to be taking out polls altogether in the next full invasion coming out later this summer. At least that's expected due date. So that'll be interesting, I guess. I guess you're kind of at the mercy of the administrators who can change the map on their own. Other than that, you're just kind of up to whatever the server matches you with, I guess. So I don't know how I feel about that. But anyway, back to these goblins. Oh, 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 oh. I'm sorry. Oh, I forgot my prediction. Our faction's pretty good. So, man. 18 or 19? I guess, 18. Let's say 18. I want to say no to that. Hopefully people do not vote for a different map and we can play this out. Stick a move. Headshot. Gotta help this dude out. Oh no, he died. Damn it. I was trying to get the goblins on his back off of him. I wasn't fast enough though. Like, this guy's about to get overwhelmed, so I'll get in there. Get some of that aggro. Ooh, 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 ooh. I hate these flippin' legendary weapons. Only because I hate the fucking fire particles. It's just so annoying. Alright, I'm gonna go rest. Oh, there's the axe. That's a cool weapon. sword is red from the blood of my enemies. Alright. Oh, that's not good. We actually don't have many guys left, it looks like. Maybe we won't make it to wave 18? Is that what I said? We're gonna need to get barricades up. And then we should be fine. I'm gonna have to do that. Get rid of the spear and this barricades. Ooh, I missed. That was bad. Ooh. Alright, let me drop this. Use the goats. That shouldn't be too much of a problem. Are they running? Oh, they're, okay, they're coming. Oh man, what are they doing? Trying to be heroes up there. Not the time to be putting up barricades. These goblins are so easy. Worst cav in the game. Oop. Trying to build some walls, Goblin. Get off me. Now I'm gonna go rest. And get rid of that annoying, well, not annoying, but get rid of the javelin out of my shield. Don't run in front of me, you son of a. Please don't run in front of people when they're resting. If they're just standing next to a bed, just. They may not even be resting, but please. Just walk around them anyway. Just take a couple seconds out of your time. Oh shit. We need more warriors up here. Oh, we got a big guy. Alright, he's down. Try to circle me, mother trucker. Alright, we're in a bad position. Bad position. So many goblins. Oh, oh, oh! Oh! Fancy footwork. Ugh, fuck. Damn it. Damn, that sucks. My fort work was not fancy enough. Now I wait. Son of a bee. Let's see what the other two choices are. Prone. I'm not gonna try to pronounce it. Just make myself look even more retarded. Looks like about the same armor options as mine. Same sword. That's different. But. Eh. I like this sword better. Shield's okay. 231, that's pretty long reach. Yeah, why not? I'll give this one a shot. Let's do, I guess, the black helmet. Let's go all black here. Centurion sword, shield. A spear, I mean, I guess I'll get it. I have enough money. Why not? Why not? Stupid goat riders leading the AI up this other ramp. Delaying this round. I have faith in this man. There you go. Yeah, seems to know what he's doing. Nice. How many guys we got left? We still got, well, like half the team. Hopefully they can get past these next two waves. Oh shit. That's not good. We got a man down. This person built themselves a little fort right there. Alright. What does the enemy have left? Six guys? Alright. Very good, very good. And they're chasing this fucking goat rider. Goblin boss waves tend to be pretty easy, so I'm not too worried about us making up to at least wave 16. Yeah, it's just goblins with pole arms. It's not too crazy. Of course, if these guys charge in one at a time without their shield up, that was dumb. This guy right here, this guy or girl, dumb. All of you learn from that. Never do that. What that person did, you don't do that. All right, here we go. I'm waiting for this javelin guy to get a hit. Still nothing. Damn. That may have connected. I'm not sure. So maybe this guy is like 1 for 20. Way to go, buddy. Spawning time. Okay, I need to rebuild these fortifications. Say no to that. That's almost destroyed, so I'm just going to build another one right there behind it. And then I'm off to the front. That did not go down. That's going to have to do. You know what? What does he have? A long arming sword? Yeah, we're doing it. If it's anything like the Empire's long arming sword, this should be a decent weapon. No, do not change the map to Hornburg. It out. Damn. Die. This dude out. No! You gotta. I don't know. If you're going to go up against one of those big guys, if you have a shield, use it. Because if they get a hit, that's almost game over. If you're at full health. I don't think they one hit you, but it's pretty close. You know what? The spear is just blocking my view, so forget that. Probably never going to use it anyway. Oh! Oh, okay. I thought I got rid of my sword. Ooh. Come here. Alright, I'm gonna run back to the ramp. Say no to that. I believe next boss wave should be goblins on wolves. Wolf riders, I guess. You know, I want to save that guy. Man, that's just such. Oh, okay. Maybe I can pull some off of him. Come on, you fuckers. There we go. Well, I got a couple. That's all I'm willing to take from that guy. He wanted to be on his own. I wonder if he made it out. Hopefully. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Don't get hit by that guy. Back up! Pretty goblins. Ooh, I didn't even see this one. Always make, the bigger guys your priority. They always hit harder, and they, I don't think they ever have shields to block with, so they go down pretty quick. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Stop with the flipping poles, please. Alright, I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. Oh no. Oh my. That was. Like, I was on the table, and then my character just. Like, moved forward. That sucked. That sucked. I did not want to die. And I lost my sword! Ah! Double. Fuck. Alright. Well, what are you going to do about it? I am going to be a Truari. That's what I'm going to do about it. And do the axe this time. What did I say? Wave 18? I did say wave 18, right? I could be right. I could be right. I mean, I'd prefer I was wrong and we could further, but from what's going on here, it's not looking good. Is this person AFK? Maybe? Kinda sucks if they are. Need everybody we can get. Alright, who else we have? A single goat rider on the beach. Alright. Needs to be very careful. Guess we just follow this guy around for a while. There we go. Gripping, exciting goat action fun time. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Those people that are still up top need to get down here and finish off this group. This person is not having that much luck. There we go. One person walking around with a legendary sword. They'll take him out. Legendary sword is OP. Like, I mean, at this point, it would just be faster if they get off the flipping goats. Like, I don't think these people realize that a wolf round is next, and they're going to be spawning. Yeah, there they are. So, let's see if these goat guys can get the hell out of there. They're definitely slower though, so. Oh man. Chosen man, you may be fucked. Oh, look at that, dodge all the spears. Maybe not. One man and his goat versus 15 wolf riders. A tale about tragedy, love, and yeah, right. I mean, he's doing pretty good. Man, this is taking forever though. Alright, what else is going on? Let's see. Still got some wolf riders up here. Alright. So basically, we only have the wolves down there now. And a wolf rider joins the fray. Let's see if we can follow this wolf rider around. Oh, another chosen man. Oh no! Goat Rider finally goes down. If those people up top would just come down on the beach, like, they'd be fine. Just, they're not gonna die to the remaining goblins. But it looks like we're gonna make it to wave 19. Oh, sorry about that. So I was wrong again. None of my predictions are ever right. Though it was close this time. It was close. We almost died. On wave 18. Dude, just get off the fuck. Get off the wolf and kill him. My god. This is just. Oh man. Thank God. Wow, that took way, way too long. If any of you are ever in that position, get off your fucking horse, your goat, your spider, I don't care what you're on. Just get off it, finish the motherfucker. Then you can get back on your horse. Ah, oh, that was just. Anyway. Back in it. Wave 19. Going strong. They're chasing that Wolf Rider around. Don't get on that goat. Don't get on that. No! Come back, your goat. No one may ever ride you again. Oh man. Oh no. This one all goes down. What the fuck? Oh, I am screwed. I don't know what happened. Like, there seemed to be a bit of lag or whatever. I don't know. But, I don't know, it just seemed like all of a sudden they were all around me and I couldn't get out. That sucked. Sorry about that. It sucks when I die early. Damn it. I knew that was a bad idea. I mean, to be honest, running into that giant group like that, but I don't know, whenever I see allies running into a stupid situation, I'm like, well, hey, you know, I mean, maybe it won't be so bad. And then I follow them, and then that happens. I get surrounded and die. So let's see, we have not many people left. They have 82. This could be it. I could have been a one wave off on my prediction. And I said 18 or 19. Ah! I'm pretty sure I went with 18, not 19. Not much this person can do. I mean, there's just so many. And apparently the map's changing. We were probably dead that round anyway. So that was the Imperial Legion Sword of Damocles versus Goblins. Hope you enjoyed. Take care.